absolute war, because let me tell you, there is no love lost between these two men in the ring right now at all. The man in the black shorts with the white trim, Mr. Hesdy Gerges, and in the black shorts with the red gloves, the bad boy, the Showtime Express, Badr Hari. Round one, three-minute rounds.
Round one. Badr Hari, Victor, standing there, isn't he?
Look how he explodes from nowhere!
He sees a gap, doesn't he, for a split second and just takes it.
He has got tremendous hand speed.
But he doesn't just throw one shot, he throws about six or seven in a combination.
In a clip, yeah, he's absolutely, hand speed's awesome. Nervous, Mr. Gerges. Very nervous.
I'm very impressed with Badr Hari in the last few fights. I mean, his left kick and his knees. I mean, he's always been an explosive punches, but...
Beautiful, and a nice right hook from Gerges. Shows he's in this, Kieran.
Yeah, that's all it takes, is one little shot to get his confidence in and put Badr on the back foot, but it's hard to do.
Great shot from Badr Hari already! Wobbling the legs of Hesdy Gerges.
His movement for punches is like a world-class boxer, isn't it?
He's so fast, isn't he? He is the world's most exciting heavyweight.
He certainly is.
Kickboxing, bar none.
I'll tell you what, Gerges has took some shots.
Yeah, he's taking him some shots now. Badr Hari's really putting him on him.
He just loads those punches.
Smiles at Badr Hari and sticks his tongue out. He's showing a good chin, Kieran.
He is, yeah, he's took some big shots already. Badr's in amazing shape, though, isn't he?
He is in amazing shape. It's the best shape I've seen him in for a while. Short chopping right hook to the side. Back comes Gerges with some kicks of his own. Heavy left kick by Badr Hari. Horrible kick, wasn't it?
He's added that to his game, hasn't he?
Yeah, I mean, I'd like to see him kick more, but he's that powerful. He just knocks people out, doesn't he?
Sublime boxing skills, but
very sublime.
Fantastic power as well.
Hesdy Gerges comes steaming in. Oh, he got none of that. The two from here.
Thing is, who's the hardest man in the ring? Is it Hooper the other or
I don't know. Both beat me up. Either of them. But all three of them would. But the cameraman had beat me. What a heavy kick to the body. My Badr. Explodes out of nowhere, doesn't he?
He missed with a right hook, but body movement for a left hook was just outrageous power.
A left kick is causing damage already on the side of Hesdy Gerges, you can see from here.
It's red raw on the side of his ribs. Great body shot.
Brilliant body shot.
End of the first round.
Has Badr Hari ever thrown a light shot?
Tell you what, that was a storming first round, wasn't it, for the man from Mike Castaneda's gym, Badr Hari, the Showtime Express.
Well, I tell you what, Hesdy Gerges showed though in the first round that he could take some shots. Look at that.
Look at the hand speed, and look at the gaps he gets the shots in.
He's got long arms, doesn't he, so he gets a good leverage right underneath.
He only has to click you with one shot, doesn't he?
I'm impressed with Hesdy Gerges though.
Yeah, so am I. I'm impressed with him too.
I mean, everyone's predicted a first round knockout, but
hasn't
not
come
to
true,
me.
Has it?
Folks are gathering, please.
I tell you what you never see with Badr Hari, although how explosive he is.
Smiles.
Yeah, for a heavyweight. He still comes
smiles.
Back very cool, doesn't he?
Does smile, doesn't he?
No, he doesn't.
I'm not blaming him. I smile anyway. But he
never seems to blow out of steam.
No, he doesn't.
Heavyweights tend to when they have that sort of power and speed.
Very true. Now it's really exploding into action now. Shots in the middle of centre ring. Hesdy Gerges. He's taking what Badr Hari's giving and giving it back.
But it's like a street fight.
Him.
It's great.
Credit to him. Credit to Hesdy Gerges. He really is putting pressure.
absolute war, wasn't it? Punch after punch landing. And Badr Hari's on the back foot, isn't he?
Certainly is. A great shot there from him then.
Gerges took a knee as he was trying to get up. That is an illegal move, of course.
Pandemonium here, and it's showtime!
Well, that was an illegal move. I think that's going to happen here.
That was not sporting at all. He didn't need to do that. He has the skills to do that anyway. He has the skills to win anyway. He doesn't need to do that.
Well, they're going to give him time, that's for sure, but is the fight over, Vinny? Is it?
Yeah, I'd say so. I'd say it's going to be a disqualification for Badr Hari.
Sometimes Badr Hari gets a bit too, really.
Let's be honest, because the conduct of everybody else has been fine. He doesn't need to do that. He's talented enough to win anyway, isn't he?
He just gets a little bit too heated, doesn't he?
Well, he's got to learn, hasn't he? Because at the end of the day, people won't accept it. And evidently, the Dutch crowd booed, and they all clapped him when he got in. Could the Showtime Express be its own worst enemy? I genuinely believe it could be.
Yeah, he certainly has the devil on his shoulder, doesn't he? But sometimes this is
true. I don't see why, though. He's so talented. He really is talented.
He's an amazing, amazing heavyweight. And sometimes, sees red, doesn't he? Can't help himself.
Yeah, but you've got to help yourself, Kieran. You have, and that's just a simple ruling of it. I'm a big fan of Badgers, but I'm not a big fan of not being a sportsman. True enough.
Yeah, it's completely true.
He doesn't need to do that. He's talented enough to win fights anyway, isn't he?
He is.
See?
He knows he's done wrong, yeah, doesn't he? He knows, but...
Okay, you want... Answer. Hello! Answer. Okay.
What is it? What, like Melvin speaking?
Jonas. We have a flight. Hello.
I don't see why Melvin might not speaking, and we don't need him to be honest.
Okay, luister. 1 seconde. Ik wil even wat zeggen. De jury heeft besloten. Even luisteren. Oké, luister. Ik kom hier. Oh, hier hebben gelijk. Maar even stil dan, jongens. We zitten hier met 20.000 man. Ogenblik. Een klein beetje respect voor mij. Alsjeblieft. Luister. We hebben hier ook.
Well, the crowd are interested in, to be honest, neither am I, really. Are you interested, Kieran? I don't think any of the viewers are interested in what Melvin Mann has got to say. At the end of the day, it's not Melvin Mann's show.
It is.
Okay. This is what ik even wou zeggen. Mag ik even wat zeggen? Daarom vraag ik jullie aandacht. Het is heel belangrijk. Ja. We weten, het is een ontoelaatbare actie. Wij vragen ook daarom, wij bieden wij ons advies aan. Wij worden gewoon gedisqualificeerd. Hesdy wordt gewoon de winnaar. Hesdy is de winnaar. En laten we het feestje gewoon rust houden. Houd het rustig.
Well, I don't know what Melvin Manuel said, and to be honest, I don't really care. Kieran, that was neither here nor there to me or you, was it? All ladies and gentlemen at home, it was an illegal move. He got kicked while he was on the floor.
After the break, a technique, while he was on the ground. Therefore, Mr. Badr Hari has been disqualified.
There you go.